tea. The milkman, the paper boy, the evening TV.
What's up, Obridge? I'm Tyler.
And I'm Connor, and welcome back to the Nightly Wrap-Up.
We've returned from spring break, ready for the home stretch.
It's crazy! There's almost less than 2 months until graduation with a whole lot of stuff to do before that.
That's right. Last night was the senior dinner cruise, junior and senior proms are coming, the Disney trip, scholarship night, and so much more.
Not to mention all the AP tests, and the spring sports championship season is almost upon us.
Speaking of championships, indoor percussion competed at the WGI World Championships in Dayton, Ohio, and took home the silver.
But remember, it is you who carries the torch.
Oh yeah, second place in an incredibly competitive international competition, that's what I'm talking about.
Speaking of spring sports, here's Rob with Sports in 60.
What's up, Obridge? Rob back here with Sports in 60. Spring sports have been going on, so let's check in and see how our teams are doing. I got Hannah out there, let's see how this goes. Boriello, help me out.
Girls lacrosse has had a dominant year, coming in undefeated with a 10-0 record. Gabby Walker leads the team with 24 goals, while Joy Grobchop has 44 saves. Boys lacrosse has been hot, winning 5 games in a row last week. They also took down St. Joe's on Tuesday, winning them their conference. Ryan Christensen has 31 goals, and Kyle Jenks has 143 saves. Volleyball has a strong 13-4 record on the year. David Flores leads the entire state in assists, while Blake Kraft is second in the state in kills. For boys track, Owen, DeAndre, Nikolai, and Samar ran the third fastest time in New Jersey this year to win the 4x200 and win the Swedish relay while running the fastest time in the nation. On the girls' side, Victoria Lobrow set a new school record in the 2K steeplechase. The baseball team walked it off against JP in an exciting finish this past Monday. Justin Hirschman has 40 Ks on the year, and Frank Papio and Ryan Friel both have 7 RBIs. Softball's been killing it, coming with a 10-2 record. Zoe Milanopoulos leads the team with 22 hits, and Casey Laughlin has 108 strikeouts on the season. Tennis's Miles Sala has been turning up this year, winning 4 first singles matches.
Boys golf's very own Connor Hobson shot a season-low 40 at Fords Gate last week, while girls golf took down Sayreville.
Playoffs are starting in a few weeks, so we'll see you soon. Go Knights!
This year, with the new grading policy, it is really important that we all work through the fourth marking period.
A public service announcement from Dr. Sasso. Senioritis is real, and there's no vaccine, so make sure all of you seniors keep working.
Speaking of senioritis, where's Grace and Libby today?
Not sure.
Anyway, do you know why the candle's grades weren't very good?
I don't know. Why?
Because he wasn't very bright.
Wow, that was bad. And on your first Nightly Wrap-Up?
Go big or go home. That's what I say. And there's nothing compared to these bad jokes. Here's Mo with Mo Bad Jokes.
Mo Bad Jokes. I see what you did there. Check this out.
What's up, Obridge? It's Mo. And I'm too close to the camera, right? You can just see my chest.
Yeah.
It's Mo. And we're here to tell the jokes. The Mo. What's up, Mo?
I'm Mo.
Greetings. This is David Citadino. And he's here to give you one of his greatest jokes.
I don't know if it's great, but Emily, are you on your way to church?
No.
You're wearing your holy jeans.
What do you call a rubber toe?
I don't know.
Rubber toe.
Hey, Matt. So, this is actually a true story.
So, did you know I used to have a fear of hurdles back in the day? But I eventually got over it.
You were like, oh shit!
What kind of bagels fly?
What?
Plain bagels. How does a penguin make a house?
How?
It glues it together.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Hey, Adam. What kind of music do frogs like? Hip hop.
You want to hear a joke?
Sure.
Why can't you give a T-Rex a high five?
They have little arms.
Nah, it's because they're extinct.
All right, Mr. Torog.
Hey, Mom.
Can you give us one of your greatest jokes?
No. I don't have any jokes. I really don't. I'm not a joke guy. This is a bad one to put me on the spot for.
I have one more joke for you.
Let's have at it.
Why can't you trust Adams?
Why?
Because they make up everything. Get it? Everything?
Yeah, I get it. Hilarious.
There's a few things funnier than physics humor.
That may be the first time that sentence was ever uttered.
But surely not the last. Check out some more hilarious hijinks from the world of physics. Here's Mr. Wasserman's class dropping some eggs. Enjoy.
Excellent.
What's up, Olbridge? I'm CJ, and we're here at the egg drop.
So I'm here with Avni, and just quick question. Because it's a Paw Patrol balloon, will that have any effect on the egg?
It's supposed to slow it down, so let's see if it does that.
All right, let's see.
Whoa, that is beautiful!
Woo! Yeah, we're good.
So I have Shad here, and one of the bigger contraptions we've seen. But Shad, where is the egg?
It's in the box under a sock. Hopefully it keeps it safe.
Very interesting. Let's see how you do. So I'm here with Thomas Block. And Thomas, how do you think your egg contraption will perform here?
It's looking pretty good, but it's super high, so I don't know. I don't know how it's gonna last, but we're about to find out.
Okay, right, let's see it.
Let's see it.
That did not sound good whatsoever.
See, it was fine until the last second.
It's broken.
Oh. I can tell.
It's broken.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
The senior dinner cruise was last night. We have pictures for you on the next show.
Well, that about does it. I'm Lola.
I'm Gabby.
I'm Connor.
I'm Tyler. And remember, it's always
nighttime in Old Bridge.